Bozak. On the outside, Kessler. Lyles, one-timer off his desk. Pops up, Tagney, Aguilar, stopped by Reimer. He read that beautifully and got right over in front of Jerome Aguilar. Back the other way, Phil Kessel stops up into the slot. Lupul scores!
Finally, the Leafs get control, and Bozak sending away Kessel. Points in four games, tied for the league leading scoring with nine. And perfect spot, off the post! Lupul a gaping net! And now they're saying it's in! And it is in!
Score for the Rangers on the goal that got through Gustafson. Toward the net, saved by Lundqvist. There's a rebound. It goes in. And I believe it was Joffrey Lupul who got it.
I believe you're
lucky. And John Michael Lyles with the shot. Kicked out. Rebound. He stopped that too. A third save, and they batted the puck. Anderson's down trying to reel the puck in. There's a rugby scrum right in front of him, and the puck squirts out. Winchester gave it back to Lupul. Trying to center. Scores! Lyles on the other side. Phaneuf, one-timer, missed the net. Kessel, Lyles, back for Phil Kessel, Lupul's at the side of the net, the pass comes across to Phaneuf, he takes the shot, scores! Joffrey Lupul with the tip-in.
Phaneuf, out of Bozak, hands it off, Lupul loads up, shoots, he scores! In and out, in the blink of an eye.
That angle off the side of the net. You could tell Ron Wilson was kind of anxious to see how Colburn would handle this against his old team. Kessel's in, a cross! A beauty! Joffrey Lupul from Phil Kessel!
Skating in and carrying the puck off the skate.
Quick hands.
Power play, Toronto. As Anisimov is off for hooking. Time of the penalty, 6:36. In front, they score!
Jerome behind the net. Leopold moves up on the play, getting it back to Vanek, and then Vanek gave it away, and Kessel comes away in over the Buffalo line. Here's Kessel walking in, clears it in front, the shot, they score!
So he can shoot as well. Lyles is off and shoots along with a save. Rebound, Lupul scores!
Up the boards, empty net. Lupul throws it that way. It goes wide. Kessel with the empty net. Lifts it out in front, and Lupul slams it in. It'll seal it for...
Falk has it, but not out. Held in by Phil Kessel. Kessel turns. The penalty is over. Kessel with a winder tipped right on. They score! Joffrey Lupul got a stick to it. A huge goal for Toronto. They lead it.
Now by the Leafs, and across the line is Joffrey Lupul. At the half boards, he plays it around back of the net. Connolly looking for Kessel in front of the net. Slides it in front of Sherman on the goal! Joffrey Lupul snaps it home on a pretty feed from
the faceoff, Jim.
All right, Cassie, big part of the game. Here's Joffrey Lupul. He shoots, he scores!
The wing stolen, and Kessel without. Roman, he's got Lupul with him. Kessel going to the net, a pass to Lupul! Scores! The drought is over! Phaneuf, and it bounces ahead, and Grabowski, he's got a man with a Lupul, a shot! That has stopped Kessel after it. Phaneuf a drive, knocked down, scores! What a goal by Joffrey Lupul!
Kessel did Lyles. It's been over 20 minutes the last two games. They feel he's fully recovered. There's Phaneuf with a shot. Rebound. Loses it. But score! Lupul! And once again, the game is tied on a power play goal by Toronto. Number 81. Here comes Kessel across the line. Drop pass for Lupul. Lupul with the shot. Scores! In Toronto.
Lupul again. Kessel steps in with a snapshot right on. Lupul wraps it in from about waist high.
Kessel pushed it back to Dion Phaneuf. Kessel off the boards, moves to the middle, lets it go, he scores! That was a redirect, I think, right at the side of the goal. Might have been Lupul with the tip, and the Leafs on the pop.
Four on the season for Lupul. And drop for Lupul to give the Leafs the lead.
Irritated Joffrey Lupul. The third Toronto shooter. Lupul swerving in. Lupul scores!
Daniel and Henrik Sedin with Daniel Alfredsson out on the ice now.
All right.
Here we go. Kessel.
There we go.
And Lupul. So still out front. Sagan to Lupul. Buck snatch back. And Joffrey Lupul has another.